Okay, born and raised right here in Memphis, Tennessee, Ashton Riker is a Stax alum and no stranger to the music scene.
After years of recording and performing all over the place, he's putting out his first EP this week, and he's here with us this morning. We're going to all give thanks for you Thursday when you're at Lafayette's.
Oh,
what a great way, after you've eaten your Thanksgiving dinner, come out and enjoy some music.
Oh, yeah, get some of that good soul food in, you know what I'm talking about?
Speaking of soul, you got plenty of it.
Oh,
how did
all
of this kind of start for you?
I was born singing, pretty much. And then I went off to college, went to Berklee College of Music.
Yeah. Oh, great.
And
great,
I just really discovered that that's what I wanted to do with my life. And I just devoted myself to my craft. And here I am releasing my first project.
And how much has Memphis influenced you? Because obviously
100%.
Stax is huge. But then going to Berklee, you're exposed to a lot of people from a lot of places.
Yeah, but I came to I went to Berklee and, you know, wanted to represent Memphis.
Good job. Yeah.
So,
And I bet they appreciate Memphis.
Oh, definitely. They definitely appreciate it a lot. All the music, not just the music, the culture and everything as well.
Yeah.
Such a big part of you is your sound, your vocals, but also the lyrics.
Right.
Those lyrics also tell a story. Why so?
Well, the song that I'm going to be playing is called Finding My Way Back Home. And I actually wrote that in Boston when I was in college because, guess what? I was a college kid. I got homesick. and it just made me appreciate little things about Memphis that I missed, like the water here.
Yeah.
You know, just being able to drive down and see the river
and
the trolleys and stuff. So I just took my experiences and poured it out and came out with, you know, with a song out of it.
Thanks for spreading all the good things about Memphis.
Of course.
Sometimes, you know, the natives are the worst. They're like, why'd you stay in Memphis?
You know, a lot of people say that, but I'm like, why wouldn't you stay in Memphis?
Exactly.
You know, this is a stepping stone.
The people are great.
Sure.
The history is great.
Absolutely.
So what's the name of the EP?
It's Ashton Riker. It's self-titled.
Okay.
Okay. And so the name of this song?
This is Andrew Sano. This is my best friend. And, well, he's a jack of all trades, but he's my guitar player, engineer, producer. Did I miss anything, bro?
He's a suit.
No.
He's been working on a few projects himself, has he not?
Oh, yeah. He's producing a lot of people. He's been producing Lil White, Al Capone, Cam Whalum. He's been, I mean, everybody. Every genre you can think of, he's working on.
Also a part of what, Take Me to the River?
Yeah, we were both on the Take Me to the River tour.
Exactly.
Awesome.
Incredible.
Okay, so the name of the song you're going to do right now?
Finding My Way Back Home.
We're going to find our way to the other side to let you do your thing.
All right.
Thank you, guys.
And Thursday, you need to find your way to Lafayette's in Midtown for a fabulous show with Ashton Riker.
To my simple way of life, back to that booth at the P&H. Oh, how I miss these Memphis nights. I was born a young soul man on college in McLemore. I paid my dues, but I'll raise my hands if my city is what I'm fighting for. Finding my way back home, back to where I started from. Finding my way back home, to the only place where I belong. I'm finding my way back home, back to where I started from. Finding my way back home, to the only place where I belong. I catch a ride on the trolley down the Bill Street cobblestones and reminisce about the pyramid on the dock of the bay, just resting my bones. I was born a young soul man, rambling and gambling and singing and jamming. I come and go, but at least I know I'll be buried beneath the ground where I'm standing. Finding my way back home, where I started from. Finding my way back home, to the only place where I belong. I'm finding my way back home, back to where I started from. Finding my way back home, to the only place where I belong. I'm on my way back to Memphis, my simple way of life, back to that booth at the P&H. Oh, how I miss these Memphis nights. Yeah, I was born a young soul man, rambling and gambling and singing and jamming. I know I'll be better.